NHL trade deadline has come and gone, and you know what? I brought my chair to mark my spot in the parade route for the Toronto Maple Leafs. But honestly, did the team do enough to validate or even consider a Stanley Cup run? Here are all the moves the Leafs made. The Buds traded goaltender Michael Hutchinson to the Colorado Avalanche, bringing in Kelly Rosen back to the Leafs. Rosen played with the Leafs from 2017 to 2019, appearing in 8 games before being traded to the Avalanche. And the Leafs lost Dmytro Timoshov off of waivers to the Detroit Red Wings. He was in his first year with the Leafs. And the Leafs signed defenseman Jake Muzzin to a 4-year contract extension.
And I think more than that, you know, we kind of took our shot a little bit earlier in the month with the Campbell and Clifford transaction. So that, unfortunately for everybody here, isn't as exciting as maybe you'd like, but sorry about that.
Do you think the Leafs did enough today to, you know, mark our spot in the Stanley Cup final parade?
Definitely not.
Do you think they even have enough to make it to the playoffs?
No, I don't think so. I think Florida, of all places, is going to beat them. Do you believe Florida gets in ahead of Toronto? I can't believe that. No, I think they should put the Raptors out there.
Honestly, they lost to a Zamboni driver.
Do you feel good about the team after what they did or didn't do at the trade deadline today?
What little they did, I think they improved. But I don't think it was enough.
I'm not going to come up and bullshit and tell you I have some magical solution. I think we have to go through this, and we have to find our way to be our best on a daily basis.
Now let's talk about the big story surrounding the Leafs. If you missed it on Saturday, honestly, I can't make this stuff up. The Leafs taking on the Carolina Hurricanes. Both their starting and backup goalie got injured, so bring in emergency backup goaltender and former Zamboni driver for the Toronto Marlies, David Ayers. He gets between the pipes and helps the Hurricanes beat the Leafs.
A lot of my friends keep texting me saying, you know, all that hard work you've done, it's finally paying off for you. Good job.
David has been a practice goaltender for the Marlies for the last 8 years and also practices with the Leafs. Saturday marked the first time he's been called into action for an NHL game.
I've had to get down and get dressed 4 times now. And every single time you just look at it, oh, I'm going to get half dressed, watch the game here, and I'm going to go home. And sure enough, it's comes last night and I got to get dressed, and that was a little bit of a shock, but who wouldn't want to do it, right?
He let in 2 goals in the first 2 shots, but he helped the Hurricanes hold the 6-3 lead. The 42-year-old became the oldest goaltender in NHL history to win his debut.